do a quick walk around of our 1970 Bronco here. It's got good body and paint, nice condition all around, good driver quality paint, we would say. It's got, I'll show you the blemishes on it. It's got one little flaw right there. It's about the only bubble anywhere in the paint. And it's got a little scratch on the rocker on this side. And actually there's one more little spot right there. Aside from that, the paint's quite good on it everywhere. Cold start. Runs good. Good oil pressure.